from the South and watching my family grow up in a not so healthy way and seeing my father have 4 heart attacks starting when I was 15 years old, I'm really struck this vision of I do not want to go down the same route as my dad. So from a very young age, I set out on a path of being involved in fitness, and that started out with swimming, and then it moved on to triathlons, and then the military. And the military kind of introduced me to CrossFit and functional fitness. I absolutely think CrossFit makes people stronger. It's probably the best general fitness program out there. My favorite part about watching people get stronger is the light in their eyes that goes off, like, oh my God, I actually can do this. I actually got my first pull-up. I never thought I could do a 200-pound squat or whatever goal they have in their mind that they really probably don't think they can reach, and then they reach it. Now what's next? The favorite part about people coming to CrossFit SoCo is the community aspect of it. We come there, we have a good time, we work hard together, but we also go out in town and we do community events together, CrossFit SoCo events. We've actually had 9 people meet and get married at CrossFit SoCo. So it's just a really great community, and that's probably the best part of running a CrossFit gym. YouTube videos and the CrossFit games on TV, and they see this extremely fit group of individuals doing insane things, and they think there's no way I can do that. The one thing I tell every new member who comes to our gym is that that's the 1% of people who do CrossFit. The other 99% of the people who do CrossFit are people just like you and me. The biggest thing you need to do CrossFit is just show up. We're gonna tell you what to do. We're gonna show you what to do. So it's just show up with a good attitude, a motivation to work hard, and be ready to see great results. Can you do the things you wanna do? If not, then let's fix that.